Here is a talented player on the gridiron from class of 2025 that I'm keeping my eye on, and you should too.
Caden Vermass from Millard North High School is a solid player in a few different roles, and this includes running back, outside linebacker, and free safety. 41 touches for 1,148 yards and 20 touchdowns. Defense, 44 tackles, 5 picks, 4 pick sixes.
I just can't wait to see what this guy will do over the next several years.